This tutorial will look at sharing permission types in Google Drive. In Google Drive, you can share files or share a folder with files and other folders inside of it with one or more people in your organization. So let's start by sharing a folder. I like to share this folder right here. So I'm going to highlight it and then come up here to the share option in the Google Drive menu bar. So that I get this share with others window. If you just like to share this with a link, perhaps you're going to send it out via email or post on your website, then click the Get Shareable Link option here. And you'll notice the link has turned green and that the share link, this long thing down here, has been automatically copied to the clipboard. So now I can go to an email and paste in there and send it out. I could post on the web page. You do have the option, notice, to specify, do you want this share link to give whoever you share it with view access or edit access? Notice that when I change it from edit, it updates the sharing link and copies that to the clipboard. So it's ready for me to, again, paste it into whatever vehicle I want to use to share it. And then I can click done. If you'd like to turn this sharing link off, or you've decided that you want to only share this with specific people, then click this drop-down menu and choose off. The link turns gray, and now you can come down here to the people box and specify the specific person, persons, or group that you'd like to share this folder with. Notice that next to this box, I have the option to specify, do I want to give this person or persons edit or view permission to the folder? I can add a little note, or I could turn off the note and the email notification if I just want to share it in the background, and then click OK to finish the process. If you don't see the options that you are looking for sharing in this window, notice that there's an advanced option in the corner, which takes you to the more traditional sharing window that we've seen in the past, where you can specify the sharing option via link. You can add additional people or groups down at the bottom, specifying their share permissions. Notify via email, and even add a message. You also have the option to send a copy of this share notification to yourself as well. When you're all done, you can click send to finish the process. Now let's share a file. So here I have a file I'd like to share, so again I'm going to highlight it. Again, I'm going to come up here to the share option. And I've got the share with others square again. I can get the shareable link. Again, I can specify whether they can view or edit. Notice that because now I'm dealing with a file, I can also specify, do I want to give them comment permissions? Giving them comment access means they can't change the document, but they can highlight portions of it and leave a comment for you and anybody else who has permission to access this document. The link is automatically updated once I've changed it. I can also turn it off again by clicking this drop-down menu and choosing off. The link turns gray, so I've unshared it. I can also then come down here and specify specific people or a group that I like to share it with. I can give them edit, comment, or view access. I can add a little note. I can turn off the email notification if I want. And down here, again, is another advanced option, which will take you to the more traditional view, where you can access the link sharing options. invite people or groups, specifying what access they have, add a note, and even send a copy of yours to yourself. When you're done, press send. So to review, you can share files and folders by clicking the share option in the Google Drive menu. If you just want the link, click the get shareable link and then specify whether you want view, comment, or edit permissions with that link. Or type in the specific name of the people or group that you'd like to share the item with. This concludes this tutorial.